And Dr. Javaune, actually, I appreciate your comments as well. We will take a few questions. The presidents will be available for questions also after the press conference. Does anyone have a question?
Yeah. Do the five recommendations constitute best practices that are mentioned in the press release? Are they kind of more designed to lead to best practices?
The recommendations are fairly overarching, and they are best practice as we've seen, as this issue nationwide has been heightened, the discussion has definitely been heightened. So the structure of these recommendations are, I would say, definitely within the realm of best practices. But the heart of it is that in the work of implementing those recommendations, that's where the best practices will primarily be involved.
Are these mandates, is there any consequence for campuses that don't adopt the recommendations?
I would answer that by saying that we work very closely with the presidents from all the associations, all the sectors, and I can say very confidently that every president, one of their utmost concern is the safety of their students. And so we've had good cooperation and good collaboration. There's no necessary penalty from the state, but we will be posting this information on this website, on our website, and making public information that campuses who, for some reason, would not adopt the recommendations, that information will be public.
So, are you saying you're going to out the universities that don't cooperate?
Oh, I didn't say that. what I said was that we will be making public those that may, we will be acknowledging those that adopt the recommendations.
And ones that don't?
Then they will not be on the list of those ones that we don't anticipate that happening. We've had good cooperation. We think it's reasonable. It's tailored to needs of each type of campus. So we anticipate that we'll have good cooperation. So but we will make that information. We will hold ourselves accountable and make that information public.
But as, yes, there's no mandate. It's just a strong recommendation.
Exactly.